time to.
Ortano, for Dignama.
Thistles and thorns, ho hum. With the birds and squirrels, pum pum. We ran with the. I'm not sure what came over me there.
Look at that old structure. It seems to be abandoned. How odd that it is.
This seems like a quiet little village nestled by those
cliffs. I wonder
what
it used to be.
What could possibly be of interest here for the bold adventurer?
Hail, traveler!
Are you alive? A drink for witches!
Hi!
More wine!
Honey, went right over the... Oh! Come
here! I need more ale!
The building itself is a former temple that has lain deserted for many years. Mayor Wilsey proposes that you should use the structure as I suggest. She considers that your presence there would deter the raiders and...
Seems I can't.
You are most welcome.
Greetings.
Hello.
Well met.
Greetings. Greetings.
It seems I can't.
Not of your life!
Hello again. How did you get on with me and Lizzie? Wonderful news indeed. So, as I say, I have sent word to the shepherds to the west, and they expect your presence.
Hey there. Lovely place you have here. A spot of daubing, a few new carpets and draperies. Seems that we are to be a team again. We did so well back in Daggerford. I think it's wonderful news. The Griffin's caravan seemed to be remarkably capable of avoiding the attacks of the bandits in the region. And despite extensive efforts, I'm unable to trace this company.
I also have never heard of them.
A normal enough farming community for these parts. Blessed with some strong characters like Mayor Wilsey and Havasar.
For a warrior, you seem to have a curiously lax attitude to your training, I must say.
Coming from a Hellmite, I'll take that as a compliment. We need to get to the bottom of this cattle rustling mystery as soon as possible.
Look, a colorful floor pattern. Ooh, it's a skull. Of blood. With tears. Let's not step on it.
Yes, what do you want? Of course. I shall adjust.
There you go.
I greet you.
This old temple truly was a fortress. Could have weathered a siege, especially with this secret tunnel. A pity the tunnel has caved in.
Yes, this place would have had potential as a quiet hideout. I'm sure they'll be turning up on your doorstep asking for help, or worse, selling you things.
Well, I hope you have dealt with this matter suitably. As I say, removing the boulders would probably improve its resale potential, you know. But seriously, this place used to be a temple to Baal before the time of troubles. Thank you.
I have often envied the druids in their reverence of nature. To be able to perceive the true splendor in this simple foliage. To... Ow! Stupid prickly bush!
Ortano, for Digimon! Ortano, for
what do you want?
Wait! Yes!
What?
That's Trulet and Grigon's claret I smell from those casks. It's a shame we can't acquire some.